Hey again, everyone. I've received a few questions about fine-tuning XTTS version 2 with Hindi speech. The last version of XTTS 2 released was version 2.0.3, I believe, which added support for Hindi, but from the feedback I've received, the quality isn't very good. It sounds like it does a poor job voice cloning with Hindi, and it misspeaks often.
Malfunction.
Oh, you can talk!
Malfunction. Need input.
Input? That's information.
But that's probably not too much of a problem. Since the tokenizer is already set up for Hindi, there shouldn't be too much of an issue trying to train the GPT model to generate better speech.
Unless $5 million.
I don't speak the language, so I can't really judge the quality of the output that well. But what I can do is share the few fine tunes that I've done and a few instructions on how you can build some Hindi speech datasets from the open source datasets available, and share the scripts that I've used. I went over fine-tuning XTTS in the last video, which I've linked down in the description. Fine-tuning with Hindi datasets doesn't seem to perform much differently, but there are fewer high-quality Hindi speech datasets available. Coqui TTS supports a few dataset formats out of the box, and I find it easiest to convert my datasets into a format compatible with Coqui TTS rather than writing a new data loader for each different format. For single speaker datasets, I use the LJ speech dataset format. And for multi speaker datasets, I use the VCTK dataset format. The data sources used here are the Mozilla Common Voice version 18 dataset and some of the Indic TTS Hindi database. Most of the conversion is going to be done by hand with a few clunky scripts that you'll need to tweak for your own use. Here's how I've prepared the Mozilla Common Voice Hindi dataset. The file is downloaded as a gzip tar file. Extract the folder within. There's a tab separated value file called sentences.tsv that contains the speaker ID, sentence, and file name. Save this Python script and adjust the path names. Set the root path for your dataset, the name of the subdirectory of the new dataset, the path where the validated.tsv file is located, and the root path of the Common Voice dataset. This will sort the dataset into directories with each speaker and save the sentences spoken by each into the speaker directory. It will also save the sentence transcript into an individual .txt file with the same base name as the audio file in the speaker directory. It's using the absolutely stupidest sorting method and it's ridiculously slow, but it works. Once it's done, you'll still need to resample the audio files, but that can be done quickly with a batch file. Download and install FFmpeg for Windows and add it to your Windows System Path Environment variable. Save this to a batch file and change the sample path to point to the Wave48 silence directory created by the script above. That should give you a VCTK dataset compatible version of the Common Voice Hindi dataset, resampled to 22,050 Hz and saved in FLAC files renamed with the proper MIC1 extension so the Coqui trainer handles them properly. The Indic TTS dataset can be converted mostly by hand, but I put together a script to convert the metadata files. Set the input file to the Indic TTS metadata file, and the output file to a new file name that you'd like the metadata file to be saved as. This will be an LJ speech dataset format compatible metadata file. Extract the Indic TTS male or female dataset and sort the audio files. Delete any files that are too long, so that's files over 13 seconds, I believe. I'll treat each of these directories as smaller LJ speech format datasets. Save this to a batch file and copy and run the batch file in each of the WAV directories. Navigate to the newly created out directory and move those WAV files back to the original directory, overwriting the original files. Each of your LJ speech datasets should have a metadata file and a directory of WAV files named WAVS. For the Indic TTS dataset, I've used the spoken sentences in the read speech directory, numbers, speaker 1, speaker 2, and bilingual sentences from the additional data subfolder. Since the long files were deleted, you'll need to clean the missing files from each of the LJ speech format datasets. Use this Python script after changing the input CSV, output CSV, and WAVES directory to output a metadata file that only points to existing audio files. With these two datasets, you should have something like 16 or 18 hours of speech to train on.
Holy crow, you can read!
Input. More input!
Both datasets could use some cleanup from someone that speaks the language, though. Extra silences should be clipped out, and poor quality recording should be removed. The Comet Voice dataset is representative of real-world recordings, and it's quite noisy. The Indic TTS dataset has a lot of long clips, and some that may need to be filtered out. As for training, I followed the same process as in the first video, so I'm not going to repeat that here.
Mix thoroughly! Still lumpy! Marvelous!
What I will do is share this quick script to test the fine-tuned model on a directory of input samples to generate a batch of test sentences. And I'll also share the link to the fine-tuned checkpoints, which you can find down below if you want to try out some of the fine-tunes I've done for this model.
Ek baar ki baat hai, ek sher raaste ke kinare lage bargat ke ped ke niche so raha tha. Ek cheetah usi raaste se ja rahi thi. Wo galti se sher ke upar chad gayi. नींद खराब होने पर शेर तेज दहाड़ते हुए उठा. वो चींटी पर चिल्लाया, तुम्हारी हिम्मत कैसे हुई मुझे परेशान करने की. चींटी मौत के डर से कांपने लगी.
The quality of the speech output isn't going to be perfect. It needs to be trained with cleaner datasets, and it will probably have the problem that most fine-tuned XTTS models do, which is repeating the end of sentences.
अब सिखाई जाती थी तो कहीं यह जात से हटकर एक विशेष पांत भी जाती थी. बनाने वाले लोग कहीं एक जगह बसे मिलते थे तो कहीं घूमकर इस काम को करते थे. आई एम द वेरी मॉडल ऑफ अ मॉडर्न मेजर जनरल. आई हैव इन्फॉर्मेशन वेजिटेबल एनिमल एंड मिनरल. आई नो द किंग्स ऑफ इंग्लैंड एंड आई क्वोट द फाइट्स हिस्टोरिकल फ्रॉम मैराथन टू वाटरलू इन ऑर्डर कैटेगोरिकल.
समटाइम्स यू कैन वर्क अराउंड दैट बाय एडिंग और ओमिटिंग पंक्चुएशन एट द एंड ऑफ सेंटेंसेस और बाय एडजस्टिंग द इन्फरेंस पैरामीटर्स. But after fine-tuning, XTTS seems to do a decent job with Hindi voice cloning. The code snippets for the Python scripts and batch files can be found on the blog post linked in the description. If you found this video helpful, hit the like button or leave a comment. That's the only thing that helps get these videos out into the algorithm, and lately they've been getting very poor viewership. So if you want to see more of these, do the YouTube interaction stuff. That's all for now, thanks for watching.
Input.